This must be why they call it coffee and cars. Yeah, here we are, Darla, Paul, and me meeting Paul Rollin and his grandson Pete. Got the ponies over at Coffee and Cars Saturday morning at Vintage Park. Look at that bed. We got the ponies on display this morning. A lot of engine, man.
Always clean.
Hurry up, you can park right here. No, that one. Hey, man, we are over on the west side of the Vintage Park, or on the right side if you're facing that sign, that main arch. About 2 years younger, I guess I should have said. What's that? Where? Oh yeah. Oh, I got mine, Darla. That's a gorgeous car. Excuse me. Yeah, this is pretty miserable, isn't it?
Yeah, it's
getting hot.
Thank you so much. Nice.